Colorado Avalanchers versus Chicago Blackhawks. Two best teams in the league are versing right now.
Yeah, very happy to see him put one home and maybe get his game going again. He's a guy that he's not afraid to shoot the puck either, Pat. We talk a lot about it. I mean, anytime he gets over the blue line in more situations than not, he's going to think about shooting first. Should have been a penalty.
Taves walks in, shooting, bottom off the save. It's up high to the air. It bounced over Hosa's stick as he took a whack. And they are able to clear it.
But Barry with a little deception there, a little traveling call. I'm sure Stacey King would have picked that one up.
Barry and Hosa. Moved it towards the middle. It's deflected. Now ends up in behind with Sharp, who's got 4 points in the game. 3 goals and a helper. Mitchell scooped it out to center. Now back goes Rosenthal. Hunt is there to help out. And out comes Kane. Patrick Kane. Let's get away from Eric Johnson. Now Kane in front. Hunt is a stuff shot. And downstairs was Varlamov. Able to smother the opportunity.
Well, tonight after the game, stick around for Sportsnet Central presented by GMC on the show. Bears kicker Robbie Gold, congratulations, belated Christmas present. We'll tell you what it is. Plus, we'll have bowl highlights from today's game. Don't miss Sportsnet Central tonight after Hawks Bulls game live only on Comcast Sportsnet. For a little preview of Bears Packers on Sunday night. Bears. Boy, what a huge game, partner.
Wow.
Yeah, absolutely.
Are you going to stay here to watch the preview and hitchhike down to St. Louis tomorrow? Here's Kane with a shot. Fought off by Varlamov.
Only if you're coming with me.
I'm going to take the plane. Much as I would like to get the game preview, I...
We'll send it to you email. How's that?
I love it. I've heard of that. Here's Kruger, who had a shot blocked to Smith. Kruger. Opted for Seabrook, a quick wrister into the glove of Varlamov. We are halfway through period 3. The Hawks are up 5.